means I'm living in a convent. A secluded little convent. In the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I'm working in a nightclub in a pair of lacy pants.
What is a mum? A mum is, more than anything, patient.
A mother is someone who nurtures and guides you, who's always there for you, who loves you but doesn't always like you.
She was a real good old-fashioned mum. In fact, a friend who I used to work with used to say about my mother, I bet she could make a Sunday roast out of a dishcloth.
It's embarrassing when she phones me up and I have to tell her to turn the TV down.
I can always remember New Year's Eve, we went to the local pub and my mum managed to pull a lesbian with bright red hair without even realising.
Oh, I don't know, probably the first time you see your mum getting her tits out on the beach. That's just not the thing that you ever want to see, really.
Don't tell mama what you know.
My mummy is diamonds.
Mummy. Mummy. Mummy! Funny mummy!